I understand you and your men have a job to do here, but we're in the middle of a 10-year-old's birthday party.
And I'm sorry, but we aren't coming in.
That's not a problem. We have nothing to hide from you. My husband is a good man. Don't mistake his honesty for weakness. He deserves respect. This was very disrespectful.
I run a fair and clean business, and I will fight till my last breath to prove that.
These are dangerous times, and we have to adapt. It's not like when we was driving.
There were more murders and rapes in this city last year than there have ever been, so if you've come to tell me that we have an urgent security issue here, trust me, I'm aware.
This can't continue.
You're at war here.
It's been 2 years since you started investigating my industry. Do you have any idea who's been doing this to us?
Or you may be doing something to bring this on yourself.
I have always taken the path that is most right. The result is never in question for me. Just what path do you take to get there?
Where did you get that?
Your youngest daughter found it in the bushes outside her front door. It's not a brick through a car window.
This is your kid playing with a loaded gun. Katie!
The DA's coming down with 14-count indictment. We've just pushed it a little too far, that's all.
Can't have this situation continuing.
If one of these guys shoots someone, it will be the end of everything that we have worked for.
You now have serious legal cases against you, ranging from fraud to tax evasion.
It wasn't your good luck helping you out all these years. It was me.
I don't want anything to do with this.
When it feels scary to jump, that is exactly when you jump. Otherwise, you end up staying in the same place your whole life. And that I can't do.